So I'm talking about COVID-19 and NCAA sports. I say one of the main problems was that players and coaches were getting mad because that a lot of big name players were opting out, and it would affect their chances of winning any type of championships or winning any games. Some players saw that as a problem because they're not caring about their health. But some players that were committed to football said that we were acting selfish because we did sign the letter of intent. What I would say, my opinion was that I felt like the coaches, the media shouldn't get mad for players opting out because a lot of these players have health issues, which can honestly, COVID-19 can mess up anything that's in our body or in our immune systems. Today, a lot of athletes do struggle with any kind of respiratory issues. We have a lot of injuries, and we're prone to a lot of sicknesses. So, what I was thinking that the stakeholders would have to be against the media reporters, some college coaches, some presidents of universities, and via Twitter, via Instagram. Recently, a couple months back, there was a lot of players tagging different universities because they cared more about their football and about their money more than they did about their players' safety. And others thought that it was wrong because we already do a lot for our university and it just wouldn't be a good asset. So I honestly think that there are some ups and downs, because when we did opt out, there was a lot of players that were supposed to be highly drafted, but it did affect their draft stock. It did affect some teams losing, because as some coaches said, if you opted out, they couldn't play maintain any athletic activities. So that's why I say that would be the stakeholder. And I feel like that was wrong in some type of aspect for player safety. So that's what I was talking about COVID-19 and NCAA sports, because it did affect a lot of colleges, affected a lot of their records, affected a lot of their chance of going to the championships, draft stocks, and all because players were opting out. But I think that was a good thing, because it's all about player safety. Thank you.